save our planet. Following spring floods in Arkansas, USA, meteorologists report that as of mid-September 2011, the state is now suffering from severe drought, while the worst dry spell in history continues in Texas, with temperatures in some areas reaching 100 degrees Fahrenheit or 37.8 degrees Celsius for a record 100 consecutive days.